Hey everyone, how you doing out there? Welcome to the next round of the Contender Series. We're at Brands Hatch. We're having a good time so far. Haven't been to too often, but could do a little bit better. I've just been playing around with tyre pressures mostly this evening. Overall, I'm happy with how the car is working for me. But got a little bit to go. Almost got into a 23 during one of the practice sessions. Who is sending me messages? No, it's just Twitch. Thank you, Twitch. As you can hear, someone is hooning around out there at the moment. So I might just go out there, do a few laps of the circuit myself, and just double check that my settings are right. Or at least the tyre pressures are reasonably okay. I'll just slide on my gloves, and we will get going. So, alright. Try and get into a rhythm as well. Thank you. I'm struggling with that corner. Just struggling to get consistent with where I pick up the throttle. Just feels like the car takes a little while to come on. I don't really know how to fix that.
Oh, well.
Practice pit entry.
Had 5 good laps. Just feels like the back end just needs to settle down a bit more. How much tire pressure? Oh, that's, yeah, from pit stop, yeah, right. Try what we've just done then. Okay, rear of the car already feels like it's sitting in line with the front of the car now, which is going to be good. Still haven't quite come up to temp. Okay, so what I've noticed is that generally it takes a couple of laps for the car to come up to temperature and then come on, so that's a little concern for quali. Go away, you bot. We have bots in chat. Kill him. Thank you. suppose I better join Discord and TeamSpeak. Not bad. Not bad. Car's better, I would say. Oh my god. Voice check?
All good.
Alright.
Connected.
Let's see. Listen.
Channel switched.
Right. Cool. Okay, so car feels okay, but it just seems to go off as the session wears on, which is very odd. I don't really know what to do about that. Tempted to knock a little bit out of that. Wish that that's a lot, but anyway. So it just feels like it just rotates way too much as the tyres heat up. So we'll try that. Because I also noticed that it's heating up the inside rear a little bit too much. The front up maybe. Maybe it is scraping a bit, but it's also sort of feeling like it's pitching and like just driving hard onto the outside wheel. So that could be bump stop range really. So I might drop that by 5 and just see what happens. So that should, we'll give it a go. Give it a go. How you doing anyway, Dilemma? I got to remember to change the brake bias in the menu. Heaps better in the final sector, I would say. Just need to get the lap together now. Need to work on that. Tire info, bottom right.
Yellow flag in sector one. Yellow flag, be careful there.
Unless Streamlabs has done something fucky and hidden it on me. Yeah, that's probably what it is. Just my ego. I can tell you right now, the tyres are sitting around 27 PSI dead. So that's about where I found the car likes it around here. So now the car's coming on, and we're about four laps into the stint. Yeah, 100%. Like, it just seems to either take the car or me a while to get settled in.
Yellow flag in sector 3.
So, yeah, I just need to smoothen up some spots and work on some braking points. I keep falling into that trap of trying to like push a little bit harder than what I need to. I think top five in races 1 and 2 is pretty well on the cards tonight. This is consistent. I just need to stop fucking up. Nope.
Got some light damage on the
front. Like that. Need to stop fucking up like that. There is very little margin for error. But, see the pin. Thanks, Ruka. But, I mean, 52 litres of fuel, that should be enough to get me across the line for half an hour. That's what I've been practicing on. I have not done any low fuel runs, so I may as well see what it will do on 14 laps of fuel. See what happens. Come out just... Probably should have upped the tire pressures if I'm only going to do a handful of laps and the car's coming on in like 4 laps or so. What do you reckon, Dilemma? 52 litres of fuel for the race?
User joined your channel.
Hello.
Good evening.
2.2 litres per lap. Yep, 2 30-minute races. Eat a dick, Bruker. Doesn't sound right. It's got to be around the 40 litre mark though. That's pretty good. Car feels good on low fuel, so I'm going to guess I'll have to go a long run. It just doesn't seem right, Dilemma. Like, going to go 45. You can't run into trouble for being 10 litres over, I reckon. But if you're a litre short, you're fucked. I'll just double check. I'm 90% sure it's a 30-minute race. Yeah, two 30-minute races. Okay. Run with 45 and just see how we are at the end of the first race and go from there. So, I mean, yeah, I just, I don't know. Aiming for minute 20 something. Okay. Well, let's do this. Oh, what? Did everyone else just lose connection to the server?
Yeah.
Okay. Fascinating. Oh, fuck, did I save those settings? Fuck, I didn't. Fuck!
I don't know if we're doing formation lap or are we doing the quick start?
I think formation lap.
It's
a very short track, so a full formation lap would still feel like a short start.
Uh-oh, did my game just crash? Yeah, I know, right? That's okay, I remember what I did. Uh-oh. Oh no. Oh, come on. Yep. I remember doing that. It was the tire pressures more that was...
Sorry, it could be a nub. First time in season 4. I've just forgotten now to join again. It was... O-O-R yellow.
The password? I have to check in the channel, man. We might be streaming, so.
If I'm stopped down, yep, that sounds about right.
The password's in split information if you're looking for it.
Oh, the server itself is what I was asking.
Oh, I just search Octane and it's, you'll find it. Asia Pacific yellow.
You can just type in yellow.
Yeah, just type in yellow, mate, and it should pop up.
Any reasons why it said no for servers found if I did type in yellow?
I don't think the server's up at the moment.
Yeah.
Yeah, just you guys just keep it down.
I have a feeling ACC servers went down or something.
Oh, that sounds about right.
This still seems up, but yeah, weird. Yeah, just give it a minute, man.
Well, shit.
The media finally hit Brands Hatch.
What? Oh, the meteor hit Brands Hatch.
I'll be preparing for the 960 hours of Brands Hatch next year.
The race that never ends.
Oh, God. Wait, is that a thing?
Is that meant to be a bad thing?
Come on.
It's not showing up. It's got like no ping for me.
Same for me.
Yeah, it's got like, it still says 8 drivers or something, but I think it's got no
ping.
But like when I tried to join it, it was like buggy ears.
Yeah, all the Octane servers are having issues then.
Rip.
That's not good.
Well, probably what's going to happen now is we get an update or something.
Yeah. Well, at least it didn't happen in the middle of the race.
Didn't it happen to split? There was a split earlier on.
Yeah, I think it was purple in their first week.
Yeah, they got fucked.
What happened to them?
Server died.
Server died, yeah, about three quarters of the way through the race or something.
They resolved that issue.
Happened at Suzuka too, like after 2 hours.
It wasn't even 2 hours, it was within the first stint of many drivers. It was.
Oh, the Spa special event? Yeah, yeah.
Do you cancel the event then?
For Spa? No, they kept running. It was just the Kunos server list that went down. So if you had to do a driver swap, you're screwed. So everyone who was in the server just had to stay in the server.
I'm pretty sure like there was one person that did 5 hours of driving.
Yeah, there was, yeah. What a champion.
Guys, is there any admin in here?
Yeah, server's down at the moment, mate. I'm not sure what's happening.
Hopefully. Oh, okay.
Yeah.
I started to bring out. I was like, what's going on here?
Yeah, we're halfway through the race, man. Where you been?
I've still got 7 minutes before the start of qualifying. So.
Yeah, lucky one of you guys come in and said, "Oh, you were onto daylight saving." I wouldn't have known. You know, I would have.
That was me. I was worried you weren't going to see the announcement and you weren't going to turn up in time.
Yeah,
Darren, you are ahead of me on points.
Darren, you could have taken an extra day off. We didn't mind.
No, why would I want to do that to you guys, you know?
Can't
have a race without you.
Back up.
Is it back up? Nope.
Still broken, I think, for me.
I think all the Octane servers are down.
Yeah, it's not letting me join.
Is anyone in touch with an admin?
Yeah, I'm adding.
Okay.
Oh, fuck. This is not good.
It'd been real funny if we're all just sitting here going, I wonder if we're looking for an admin yet.
The commentators can't connect either, so.
Radio check for Ando, please.
Yep, you're good.
Yeah, mate.
Actually, I'm just at the server screen. I can't. You click connect and nothing happens. Is that.
Yeah, everything's down at the moment. Just give it a few minutes.
Okay. Who else again?
Yo, Alex, what happened to you last week? You got absolutely yeeted into the wall.
Oh, yeah. Last week I just lost it after I got overtaken at I can't remember corner name. Blanchemont. Yeah, it's that Blanchemont.
Yeah, I saw that. That was painful.
And then the second one, I ended up just losing it going up Radeon.
Rip.
You weren't the only one to lose it there.
And I wasn't the only one to lose it because of the damage either.
I had a 2.5 minute repair timer. I had such a good start too.
You know, if you reset the pits before your mandatory pit stop, is there a way to actually make that one count as your pit stop?
No, it doesn't. And it'll lock your controls.
That sucks. I had like 3.5 minutes of repairs and went out. This was before the mandatory, and then realized I still had to make it a stop. Man, that killed it.
Oh, fuck.
Yeah, a pit stop in Spa. A full drive through is 50 seconds.
That's a good point. I didn't think about that last week when I got my curb strikes.
Yeah, admins confirmed they're investigating.
Uh,
So just... most of you guys still here from season 3, or is most of the split rather new now?
I think it's like 50-50. There's heaps of new people, so.
It's just stop for tyres, right, in this rent race?
Yeah, no refill. Yeah.
Fuck. Got a little bit excited there because I saw that servant, 12. Oh, yes, in there. Get in there. While we're waiting, might as well just jump in. Where are we racing again? Brands Hatch. Confirm.
Right, this session is about consistency.
Yeah. Don't care. Don't care. Need that. That was... They were... Up. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. That was down one. Down one. 1, 2, 3, 4. 2, 3, 4. It's kind of tire pressures. That one.
Hey, Dove, have you got into 122s in practice?
Was that? Yeah, sort of, just.
Nice.
Set yourself up there, guys.
Oh, yay.
Nice.
Hey, Namel.
It's great to see you again, servers.
Hectic. Hopefully I've... Oh, I've spawned at the back of the... back of the fucking... pit lane. Oh, no.
All right, everyone. Thanks for hanging in there with us. We're just going to wait till we've got everyone in the server, then we'll... give it maybe a minute or two to kick over. I think we'll say 8:05 we'll start calling. And just 1, 2, 3, Dan Jarecki, you have a calling ban tonight. So just don't sound like clicks.
Yep, no worries.
Rip Dan. Ah, my good friend, Alex Bone.
Clear on the right.
Rate that dive bomb. Out of 10, come on.
User in your channel timed out.
No one's gonna rate that dive bomb, huh? Oh, I'm disappointed.
Car on the left. Clear on the left.
Come on, Ruka. I thought you would have been impressed by that. God, what the fuck? Ow. Okay. So, still just not playing the game for some reason. What's going on with it? Tire pressure's too high. No, tire pressures aren't high enough. That'll do it. Every time. Oh, fronts aren't really high either. Let's practice though. Should be right.
Two minutes till we skip through the quali.
Ah, yes. Forgot one thing. Fucking brake, boss.
Yellow flag in sector 2.
I have to find a better position for that keyboard, I swear to God.
Yellow flag, be careful there.
User joined your channel.
Hello again.
Hello.
Thank you.
Good luck, guys.
Green light. Give it all you got.
Where are we? Ah, fuck. Forgot to change the frickin' fuel load. That's okay, it gives me plenty of time. Just make sure I got the right good tires on. And should get plenty of clear track. That out, he's gonna pull out. You stay right there. Thanks, Kranich. So Farmer's on a fast one.
Ellis, you want
to
hold that?
No.
Yeah, mate.
Damn it. We have one more lap. Wow, 1.2 seconds.
Yellow flag ahead. Watch out in front.
Oh, this lap's gonna get ruined. Or not. All right, cool. Very good. Sixth. Within a second of Farmer.
How much fuel are you using, Matt?
Matt, I'm going to go with 46 and hope for the best.
Cool.
I feel like it just needs to pitch a little bit. Not too much, but just a little bit, because it just feels like it, you get on the brakes and it just wants to plow into the corner rather than sort of go in and roll around. What was that fuel burn?
This is going to go badly.
Why on earth would you say that?
Alrighty, welcome back.
Literally 20 minutes. Well, 20 minutes of practice.
There is one mandatory pit stop for tyres. You do not need to take any fuel if you don't want to. You can pit on any lap you want, except for the formation and final lap. Second race will be reverse grid for the top 12, and everyone else where they finish. Remember to hit drive by 30 seconds, and good luck.
Check that. I'd be looking at about 52 litres for this race.
I think we can refuel it all just to confirm. Is that right?
Yeah, I was just thinking that.
Yeah, I've put 55 in just to be sure.
Well, Dilemma's in my chat, and he reckons 37 litres minimum. So I'm going to go back to 46. It's just to be safe. I'm not saying I don't trust you. I'm just being safe.
Normal formation lap, isn't it, man?
Yep.
Yep. So that's cool. That's cool. I have to pee. God damn it. So for reference,
Remember to click drive.
Oh, fuck. I'm going to trust you. I'm going to trust you somewhat and go 9 liters extra to what you told me to go. So, there. You know, I'm putting a little bit of faith in you. Right. Pop that there for now. That way I have a, at least a little bit of access. There we go.
How do I tell it to change tyres?
Here we go.
Do it in the MFD. On the pit stop, page.
Chu in the Mercedes, I think you need to let that McLaren back in front.
Cheers.
Double file down, thanks guys.
Which side are we on, sorry?
Wait, started.
Safety car's gonna pull into the pit lane. From there, farmer, you have control. Remember to hold 80k's an hour to the green.
Oh, I'm on the wrong side of the track too.
Good luck, everyone.
Take it easy into turn one, I reckon, here.
Yeah, good luck, all.
Yeah, take easy turn one and absolutely floor it turn two.
That's right, boys.
Full yeet turn two. Confirmed.
You use brakes turn one, you're a pussy.
Not a good start.
Car on the left.
Took some light damage on the front of the car. Fuck's sake! Dreckies.
Car on the left. Clear on the left. Car on the left. Clear on the left.
Thank you.
Alright, dive bomb time. Come on, mate, just let me go. Oh, come on! Moving multiple times into braking. This guy. Why is he blocking so hard? It's...
Car on the right. Clear on the right.
I had no idea why he was blocking me so hard. Yep, I'm thinking exactly that dilemma. Will I come out and clear track though? That's the question. Pit next lap. Might get that damage repaired actually. Yeah, definitely gonna get that damage repaired. It's gonna kill me, but
car 11.
Okay, cool.
Sector 1.
going to go a lap down, but there's no other option for it. Fall behind bloody Dan Jarecki. Shit. Is that in front of me? Dan. Should be able to leapfrog Jarecki. A good lap would be in the 24s, man. That's okay. Because I ran wide last lap. Yeah, reverse grid, top 12. Good strat. No, bad strat. It's a terrible strat. What are you talking about?
Dive for it, Adam Penny.
So I have to get into 12th first, Ruka.
Sorry, Matt.
I see a car that needs to pit, so... Sloppy exit. Missed my shift.
Has anyone else just been disconnected from the server?
Nope.
Fuck.
Barrett, can I unlight myself?
I'm putting this light, mate.
That should be enough fuel, yeah?
Are you guys able to unlock my controls because I got disconnected?
I can't, unfortunately. Sorry, mate.
Shoot!
I have 15 liters left. And 10 minutes left in the race. I am not sure I'm going to make it on fuel. Yes, fuel burn. I don't have that data for you, I'm sorry. But let's go with 3 liters per lap.
Race control, can I get my address book yet?
I'd love to check it.
Shit. It's too late.
Yeah, I can't undo it, sorry.
What is this guy doing? Oh, come on. Spa all over again. Oh, I don't know, mate. I don't think it's going to make it. Not gonna make it.
Yellow flag, be careful.
Oh no, 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 no. I'm not going to make it. Fuck. I'm going to run out of fuel, guys.
Watch out for fuel. Prepare to come in.
It's okay, man. It's only a game.
Leaders on final lap down.
I know to row at least 50. Ah, don't worry about it, mate. At least I didn't go out there with 30. Holy shit.
Leader
I'm not going to make it. I'm going to run out of fuel. I'm going to run out of fuel. Get out and push. Oh, that's it.
Car 91.
It happens, mate. It happens. That's the way it is sometimes. That's okay. We at least know that it's about more like 53 litres, but that's okay. It happens, man. It happens. It's all good. It's all good. I should have, it's all good. It is what it is. So, 52 litres for everyone in the Nissan camp.
Yep, hang on a sec.
65 in the Merc, baby. I don't get what you mean, Cookie. Well, I'm going to go for a quick pee, and I'll be right back, because, man, that needs to be empty. All right, I'll be right back.
And here, did I get a penalty in the pits?
No, you got a plus 15 second, man.
Yeah, did I get any others?
I can't tell you.
What happened, Matt?
Sorry, what car number was that?
767. I think I saw it flash up, said corner cutting or something.
Only one where we replaced the Stopco 30 with a 15 second for the pit lane speeding.
Yeah, that was finger trouble with the pit limiter.
Yeah.
Admin through to chat, very quick.
You there, Matt?
Yes, I am.
What happened there?
Ran out of fuel.
Are we going to be waiting the full 8 minutes for the next session? Do I have time to pop through something quickly?
Did you make it on fuel? Well,
I have no idea how much I had left. I didn't even look.
I think there's a 5 minute break in between.
All right, cool.
Just wait for the next session to confirm that.
Yeah, I have a question about the next session as well.
You wanting to talk to stewards?
I might not be able to hang around for the next session. That's all. So I don't want to leave and get I don't think I'll make the second race in terms of timing.
That's alright, mate. If you can't hang around, no one's gonna force you. That's fine if you need to leave.
Oh, all good. Thanks.
How long do we have till the next race?
So I believe we are waiting the full 8 minutes. I think there's supposed to be 5 minutes, but I haven't been told otherwise.
Oh, okay, cool. So I got time to go take a shit?
Yes.
We'll time you on
too much information.
Sorry, got to duck out.
Think about that now.
Good racing, everyone.
Salmon. Were you doing the usual, someone has to set a lap on this one?
Yep, just gonna work that out. Be 1 second.
Sorry, man. Sorry.
So, pole will be car 321, P. Jarecki.
Well, at least we got to see some dive bombs.
I've got 53 this time.
Paul, do you reckon you're here at the moment? Fuck, I think he's the one who just left.
Shit.
That's not ideal.
What's this?
I guess P2 could settle up.
What happened?
Who starts second?
That doesn't really matter. It's just we need the leader to...
Who's the leader, sorry?
Paul Jurecki, car 3-2-1.
I'll say that again. Is 3-2-1...
Yep. If you can settle up, mate.
Okay, yeah, no worries.
So 52 litres, but might go up to 54 just in case. Gotta factor in the formation lap. Oh, that reminds me, I need to check something. Aha! I thought so. It's dragging the brake a little bit. Maybe... Yep, I'm happy with that. You bitch. I have a feeling that your iRacing is a little bit wrong. Okay. Maybe because I know the original set of Corsa, the fuel burn was a little bit fucky. Like, it wasn't 100% accurate, you know what I mean? Like, maybe that's carried over to a set of Corsa Competizione, you know what I mean? Well, what I went to go out with, 46. So I could probably go out there with 50, really. But, I mean, you got to take into account those couple of laps I had to run around in a lower fuel map. Okay, groovy. I was quite happy with those tire pressures too. Worked really well. Car felt comfortable. And I think increasing the bump stop range really helped it sort of point in without over-rotating the car as well. So that's pretty cool. That's pretty nice. Just wonder, because the car seems to... I wonder if I reduce the bump stop range on the rear, I wonder if it would get better drive out of the corner. Because I've been struggling to get drive out of the corners, I've found.
Car 463, can you please teleport back to pits? Thank you.
It's because the skids were shit, eh?
Expensive oversteer. Yeah. I can deal with a little less oversteer. Oh, wait, you mean I'll get oversteer? Oh, fuck no, I don't need that. Yeah, that seemed to help. But I'm afraid of making huge changes because I did that for Spa. I made a huge change between qualifying and the race, and I just went backwards so fucking fast.
What was the track temp last race? 34?
Yep.
Well, I mean, the car's good. The way it is, I really shouldn't be fucking with it. Okay.
Alright, guys, same as last race. This time around, just hang on the grid there. Safety car's going to come through, park it up at around about turn number 2. I'll call you guys out in the grid order if you just go up to the safety car, line up single file, and then we'll get the formation lap away once everyone's had their number called.
Yeah, you know what I'm surprised about, Ruka? I'm surprised that Kaiser hasn't jumped onto the chat just like pure laughter at me running out of fuel. That's what I'm surprised about. Oh, you've told him. Thanks, Ruka. Yeah, prick. Four viewers. Oh, yeah. Thanks for joining the stream, by the by. Certainly makes me feel a little bit special seeing a lot of people joining my streams.
I've got to kick quick drive.
Have I forgotten anything? Double check that fuel, double check that strat. Okay. Come for the bin, save for the out of fuel. Thanks, Ruka. Saving fuel.
Stay single file. Alright, guys, so P1, car 321, Jarecki. P2, car 14, Ellis. P3, Barrett. P4, Glatzer. P5, Bugden.
No, don't leave me, Jared. P6,
no! Delam. P7, Darwin. Else. P8, Bone. P9, Young. P10, Farmer. P11, King. And P12, Dove. P13, Scott. 14, Hunter. 15, Richards. 16, Dan Jarecki. 17, Collins. 18, Wood. 19, Nipperus. 20, Desai. 21, Krenich. 22, Duong. 23, Oliver. 24, Frischtup. 25, Wenzel. And 26, Chu.
767 here. I'm in the pits. I don't know why.
Didn't click drive.
Oh, that'd be right.
What is going on behind me?
If you guys are off the track, just make sure you don't reverse.
That's hilarious.
767 here, am I out of the race?
767
guys, if... 3-2-1, please lead the field out. You're the safety car now. Safety car's a bit stuck.
If you're in the pits, you'll still stop the race.
Don't worry about stopping the pits.
Okay.
I'll tell you what, you just scared the shit out of me. I thought we were frozen.
Oh, the car park it in the gravel trap at turn one. That's gold. Oh, look at those tires, nice and cold.
Evens left or right?
Depends on which.
Oh good, I'll have the inside run to turn one.
Alright guys, if you want to go double file now, odds are on the right, evens on the left.
I'm after Oliver, correct?
Darwin, you're on the right.
Holding Eddie.
Patience. Good luck, everyone.
Now. Good luck, guys.
Good luck. Have fun. Patience, Matty. Remember patience. This is going to make a hell of a racecraft video at the end. Probably wasn't a bad idea.
Car on the left.
Just gonna run me wide.
Car on the left.
on Darwin, falling behind me.
Clear on the left.
Sorry, Chu.
Beg your pardon. Do I want to come in now? Nah, too early. Nope, coming in now. Fuck, I hope I don't get a penalty. I shouldn't get a penalty, but... I might get a penalty, because I deactivated the pit lane limiter. Hope I don't get a penalty. Fingers crossed, everyone.
Incident with Chu. I was with car 720.
I got a heart attack just then. But it's for Neil. That's a shame. Let's just relax.
Car 77.
Just work with Boney now.
Pocket.
my mat, settle down, stop trying to catch him. I think the car's just starting to come on. I should make it on fuel this time.
Wayne, Cranage, I'm pitting, mate. Pitting in.
Okay, Young is getting excited. Yeah, I'm getting excited. Yeah, this is good. Young and Jarecki are going to start battling, they'll bring me closer to both of them. Thanks, Collins.
513.
I don't think I'm going to catch him this race, but...
Gonna go wide, Barrett.
Thanks,
mate. Warning for exceeding track limits.
I'd run through.
Sorry, did any car just call there?
513.
Right, cheers.
Oh, what the hell? Hey, sixth.
Not bad. Not bad at all. That car's good. We'll save that and I'll probably put that up in the Discord. We'll save it. Save. Right. That was a much smoother race.
Alrighty guys, thanks for coming along tonight. It's a really good race in there, and overall very clean, so thanks for that.
Yeah, good race,
we
everyone.
Are over time, so I've got to jump over to Green. As always, any questions, send them my way, or if you've got any protests, chuck them in the protest channel, and we'll
green light.
Again.
Go.
Thanks, guys.
Thanks,
thank you.
Cheers.
Thank you.
Thanks
everyone.
Buddy.
That was good fun.
Yeah, fantastic race, Youngie. I enjoyed that.
Who am I talking to, sorry?
Youngie. Michael Young.
Yeah, but I'm talking to, sorry, I can't see.
Matt Nippers.
Oh, hi, Matt. Hey, yeah, that exit lap was a bit scary. I had cold tyres.
Yeah, a couple of switchbacks there. That was real fun.
I thought you were going to yeet it a bit harder than that. I was like, shit.
Oh, no, that little kink, I'm always a little bit mindful of not forcing people off the track, so, yeah, I thought I'd better give you room.
Yeah. Wait, which kink are we talking about? Turn number...
So...
User disconnected from your channel.
So when you passed me out of that fourth gear right-hander up the hill, and then I switched back on you going to that little kink, that was really sketchy from my behalf.
Yeah. I know that if you can respect the other guy, you can go too wide, and if you're fast enough around the outside, you can push it really hard. I have done it before, but you really need to be, like, trusting the guy's going to stick to the inside.
Yeah, it was great fun. Yeah, look forward to next week, then.
Yeah, catch you next time, mate.
Thanks for the setup as well, Michael. I enjoyed it.
Oh, no worries. It was a bit of a...
Let me just exit that. Exit TeamSpeak.
Disconnected.
Okay, gallery. Let's have a look at some racecraft. So that looks like the one we want. This is starting from mid-pack. So this is going to be a lot of fun because this is obviously me buried all the way down in the middle of the pack having to fight my way through. So, let me just bring up the cursor. Cursor. Oh, cursor's already gone. There you go. So, let's go to the start of the lap, not the car park. So, I'm right there. Now, I missed the start a little bit. Now, I didn't see this, but have a look at the craziness that's going on up here. So they're almost 3-4 wide. I see a McLaren about to yeet it up the inside of everyone, but let's see. Now I thought for sure there Dwongy was gonna go into the back of me, but thankfully he pulled it up. Really, from this point, it was just a case of stay out of trouble, survive, and just hold that inside line. So you see one of the direckies well out wide. That's not where you want to be at Brands Hatch turn one, because then that puts you off for the very next corner. So now if I can go back to helicopter... Oh, that is helicopter. Right. So I'm pretty sure there was an incident up here somewhere. Oh, look at this. I didn't see this. Where is that Mercedes? That's not him. I think that's him. No. Oh, wow. Have a look at this. No, that's not him. Have a look at this. So, this is what you can do at turn two at Brands Hatch. So, everyone has gone to the inside to cover. But he has just decided, well, since everyone's going to the inside, I'll go to the outside. And he's made up a few positions. Unfortunately, he's then dropped it off the track there. So, not ideal. Ah, this is where I thought I saw a little bit of carnage. So, I'm going to go back to me, as soon as I find me. There I am. All right. Now, keep in mind, I can't really see much. However, if I can go to my view and then rewind it by 5 seconds. So this is my view, just trying to stay out of trouble, just trying to find the holes I can slide into. Now, about here, you want to be looking up here, up at this part of the circuit, well ahead. You don't want to be looking at the car in front in these situations. In fact, let me just move the mouse here so I can actually sit back and you can see me. You want to be looking up here. Now, that's hard because I've got a McLaren covering up most of my view. So, however, the moment I see this, that little gap there is disappearing fast between the Merc and the Aston. So, something's going to kick off now. And sure enough, everyone starts checking up. Now, I made a very good call in hanging back, but it was fairly risky because if I go back to here, if you look at the rear vision mirror, that Lambo, he's sort of looking for a gap as well. And with everyone checking up, it's very easy for someone to misjudge, bang, cause a collision. Thankfully, I managed to just cut him off in time, keep the momentum up, and I was able to make two or three positions in one corner. So, thought about a move on Dove here, but I decided to just hang back a bit and just play it smart. It was lap one of a 30-minute race. So, we're going to quickly move up to here because I think there was a bit more. I think it kicked off a bit here as well. Indeed, it did. So, we can see the Porsche and the Bentley up ahead. In fact, let's go pay them a visit. In fact, we'll pay a visit with the 171. So, the Bentley has just turned in and not realised that there was a car beside, or was just trying to give as little room as humanly possible. It's caused a collision. Now, unfortunately for the Aston, he's a victim of the Porsche tank slap. But if we go back to wherever I am, here I am. So everyone's checking up. Now, I made a bad decision here. I should not have tried to go around the outside. I should have stuck behind Dove and just tried to work with him, because the Merc was never going to be able to make the move work. So me trying to send it around the outside, well, Dove just sort of carted me a little bit wide. And that's put me into the clutches of this guy here in the 513. Which has then compromised my entry into this bitch of a corner here. So I moved the car over to the right just to discourage any switchback and consolidate my position. But by then, it's too late. Dove has already gotten away, so I should have made a much better decision back here to slide in behind Dove. And then just because I really want to see this battle, here we go, right. So, send it up the inside of Youngie. Gave me enough room for me to just get the power down and then slide in front of him. Now, I reckon I had the pace to sort of hold him off, but I just made a mistake somewhere. Where did I make the mistake? Up here. Just went in too hot, lost the rear, had to gather up, lost momentum, and that gave Young a chance to go for the run down the straight. Then again, he's done really good, well, at forcing me into a position where I couldn't have my car where I wanted it to be. But then I've done the exact same to him here and switched back on him. But, well, like he said in our little chat, he knew he could trust me, so he went around the outside of me and he managed to stick it. So that was a really fun race, and I can't wait for the next one. I don't know what track it is for the next one, but yeah, that was fun. This was a really good battle, and yeah, that are well. Now, if I fast forward to about here, yep, this should be the lap. So we're going to go back to onboard from my driving point of view. So I knew that something was going to kick off here because there's lap traffic. Michael's right up the back of, I think it's Paul Jarecki. And I can see that Michael's getting a little bit antsy. So he's going to send it up the inside through the kink. And they've touched. So let me just rewind it a little bit. Nope. Want that speed. We'll go that speed in about 3, 2, 1. So here's where decisions start being made. So I see the contact there with Jarecki. Michael's, he's going to hold it. Now I know I'm going to have the momentum coming out. And, well, Paul's done a very good job of hanging on to it. So I just, well, went where he wasn't. Sounds very basic, but in these situations, you just need to count for basic physics. So, he's off on the grass, getting drive from that wheel. He's only got one way to go, and that's that way. So, the natural race line is to continue on this sort of line here. It's pretty easy, actually. Just time it right. Plant the pedal down, keep your eye on the gap. Don't look at him. You look at him with your peripheral vision. And just keep your eye on the gap. And then here I sort of backed it off to second gear just to make sure, because he was trying to aim for a switchback on me. So I just parked it on the apex, gave him no opportunity to. And that is that. So we're going to end the stream here. That was quite fun. Enjoyed the race. I hope you guys out there enjoyed it as well. You think I did a great job, hit the follow button, hit the notification button. Next one should be this Friday, racing with the GT Club in DTM. It's going to be an interesting race because it's a track I've never even heard of on a set of course. It's called the Roller Coaster Track or something, so I'm gonna have to try and download it and do a few laps on the practice server. But you know, DTM is great fun. I'm looking forward to it. I hope you guys are looking forward to it as well. Anyway, I'm gonna head off. Thank you very much for joining me tonight, and I will see you on the next one. Until then, see you later.